We hope that you are staying safe but full of faith. We are here for you and your family during this difficult time. Check out our partner care page via our website, victoryinchrist.cc, for different resources for you and your family. Want to stay in the know? Opt into our text alert service by texting the word VICTORY to 71441. Also follow us on Facebook and Instagram for special announcements. Please visit these platforms regularly as we will keep it up to date as we continually get information. Now more than ever is the time to gather in prayer corporately. Join our prayer call every morning at 6:30 as we come together and pray for health, wholeness, and healing for our families and country and declare divine restraint against all sickness and disease and the coronavirus. Also, join us via Facebook or Zoom webinar every Saturday from 8 until 9 a.m. for virtual corporate prayer. Text prayer to 71441 to receive your daily call reminder. Victory, it's time to pray. The Stephen Ministry is a caring ministry here at Victory. We equip lay people with 50 hours of training to establish one-to-one caring relationships with those who are hurting. We are not counselors, but caregivers. Through the Victory Stephen Ministry, people receive love, care, and support as they experience difficult times. Interested in becoming a caregiver or a care receiver, please visit us on our page at victoryinchrist.cc or contact us by calling the church office. Calling all graduates! This is the time of year where our partner care team salutes all graduates of junior high, senior high, and colleges all over. We'd like to take this time to say well done and to acknowledge the hard work that you've put in. Want to be included in the celebration? Please fill out your graduation information in EQIP under Project Graduation in the Forms tab. All requests for participation must be submitted by June 21st. Every year, Victory in Christ Christian Center looks to recognize and support academic excellence by awarding scholarships to deserving candidates. The 2020 scholarship applications are now available in EQIP under the Forms tab. Scholarships being offered include the Dr. Miles and Ruth Monroe Scholarship, the Mildred A. Davis Scholarship, the Partner Care Advanced Degree Scholarship, and the Victory Arts Scholarship. These scholarships range in both undergraduate and secondary education opportunities. Visit our website, victoryinchrist.cc, for more info. The deadline to apply is June 28th. Get ready for a brand new format for our Wednesday service. Beginning June 17th, we will launch Wednesday Night Live. This new 60-minute format will be filled with various virtual interactions and, of course, some praise and worship and ministry of the word. Each week, there will be something different, and you do not want to miss it. Wednesday Night Live, coming this Wednesday, 7 o'clock, via Facebook or YouTube. Did you know Victory has a business directory with goods and services provided by members of this church? Well, Sunday, June 28th, join us virtually at 2 o'clock via Zoom for our 2020 VBP Business Expo. You will have an opportunity to meet Kingdom entrepreneurs, get information on starting your own business, and shop the products and services of partners in Business Directory. This is a free event. However, you must register. To register, visit our website, victoryinchrist.cc, and we hope to see you there. In the first eschatology masterclass, students were walked through our current state up through the rapture. Now you are invited to join Bishop for part two, where students will study what happens after the church is raptured. You don't want to miss this two-night event where we will look at the first three things the Antichrist does and where is his headquarters. What are the various seal, trumpet, and seven bowl judgments that are released in the earth, and how does the Antichrist implement the mark of the beast? When does Jesus and all the raptured believers with him return to the earth? And so much more. Register today for this two-night masterclass, July 9th through the 10th, 7 o'clock nightly. These two nights will excite you spiritually and stimulate you intellectually. For more information and registration details, visit our website, victoryinchrist.cc. For more information on any of these events, feel free to look at your bulletin or check us out on our website at www.victoryinchrist.cc. Be blessed by the remainder of the service.